Okay, I'm back. Let's see what we can do to save these villagers.
Skylanders of the light element are stronger in this zone.
Has anyone forgotten that? I thought that'd be a new secret entrance. I never liked these invulnerable spinners. Good with the range attacks.
The wise and benevolent forces of chaos have blocked the natural irrigation shafts beneath the village and flooded it.
Let me just, let me just see if I can grab myself a cookie. This is.
I'm really more of a village half full sort of fox, so I'm making the best of the situation. I'm fishing for my things. It helps take my mind off things.
Okay, might as well swim. Terrafin, you're a shark! Can't you swim? Oh wait, I forgot. You're a dirt shark. That's not the same.
Dive bomber. Supercharged.
Time to dive!
Ready for deployment! Time to regulate!
Do not enter those volcanic fumaroles. Beware the stings. Oh, so that's what those swirly things back in those previews were about. What's this?
Stronger in this zone.
You are wonderful.
Ouch. Yeah, I know what is sheep. You know, whenever you keep shooting, he stays afloat. You know, one thing I never understood, though, is that, I know, the water elemental and the sea shadow have the ability to swim. Urchins. And they sting. Wait, is that it? Ouch.
Power Ranger.
Oh, shit.
Let me see if I can rise up to here.
Nope. Yes, there's a treasure, please. It's for the banana blaster. Zuchins, sorry. Hey. Unfortunately, you cannot kill them because they'll regenerate. And now we clogged up the blockage. Did I forget to The house is flooded! The house is flooded! Oh dear, it kind of reminds me of those disastrous events.
Do you have time for a game? Skystones keeps your money sharp. You should take every opportunity to train.
I mean, that guy looks a little Chinesey, and that house is flooded. Why does it remind me of that tsunami in 2011? Let me build a deck first. Oh man, they're all covered. I can't see nothing.
Your turn. Toxic Tushy.
Oh.
Muck Yuck.
Yeesh.
Your turn. Lift Lofter. Snot Smasher. Overdrive ready. Dive Bomber. Overdrive ready. Your turn. Captain Bristlestash.
He looks like the Brawlers.
The Gulper.
He's Gulper.
Your turn. Shadow Limb. Rage Mage.
I remember him.
Overdrive ready. Muck Yuck. Overdrive ready. Your turn. Dive Bomber.
Kablamo!
Victory.
So what did I get? Shadow Guardian Skystone.
Great game, Skylander.
Remember, you cannot destroy property. Yep, they regenerate. So how do I get up there? How do I know there's a box?
Ready for deployment.
For the Stealth Stinger. Let's have a preview.
Stealth Stinger.
So how do I get those things? Just follow the whale! Just... Come on, come on! Shoot! Come on! All right.
Damage aura.
Come on, whale, pump, pump!
Ah.
medic. Still trying to get those, that bit. Just one more to go. Just gotta wait for the whale to make the right move. Just gotta wait for the whale at the right moment. Dang, Medic missed again. No! Come on, back. Oh no, we go again. Yes! I got it! Let me just, It's another wish stone! You know, I keep wondering why has Skylanders Lost Island ceased to update? I mean, wouldn't it be cool if we saw the vehicles? Let me just head back to the...
Ready for deployment!
Now, here's a funny thing about Dive Klaus. According to his bio on his website, he is the twin brother of Dive Klaus. Oops. Yes. They're still relevant. But the people say that he's a cousin instead. Yeah. The biography says he's the brother. Besides, even if he is a cousin, they're still relatives.
Are assembling up ahead to stop you from reaching the Cloudbreather Dragon.
just get that gingerbread, man. Sheesh, the fish have been beached on land! And they should be in the water! And they can't breathe!
Unless they're like Gil Grunt, where he, for some reason, has the ability to breathe on land.
Why did I have to see that? Clorg. Cyclorg. I'm sorry, I thought of a new character. He's a both half-human, half-cyclops. Yes, I call him Cyclorg. At least that's what I would name for this guy. Nickname. If the Skylanders people bothered to add in the nicknaming ceremony in this game. They did not. So let me just get some upgrades from Persephone. Hey, bye. Are there any winged sapphires in this game? Vehicles for repairs. Ouch. Let's see, is this
I've been testing the electrostatic attraction thresholds generated between objects. In this case, sheep and pigs. Because, you know, science. I just need a few more readings to complete my experiment. Would you like to give it a try?
Okay. Sure, let's give it a try. Switches to a different chapter soon. I'm running out of. What's this?
You have to help us! Chaos's forces have been making us work the Firestone mines around the clock, but now a bunch of our workers are trapped in there! Please save the miners, Skylander!
Okay, let's see. Greed's okay, so I'm just gonna go. Okay. No discounts, okay. We'll do it for now. That is another square. I wonder what's with the triangles. But never mind, I found the triangles. I'll be right back. Just check something. Oh, see if I can. Nope.
happens if you save the miners?
Thanks for getting our friends out of this, Skylander. You're amazing! Hail Chaos!
What the? Why am I getting invisible stuff supercharger's rook? Maybe there's a problem with the graphics. Oh dear, I'm gonna have to separate this to another video. Okay, bye-bye.